Why is there a teapot in the loo?
A few moments later.
Milk and one sugar. Here you go, Jeff.
Oh, cheers, Dave.
Anyway, been meaning to ask, what's that teapot doing in the loo?
That's not a teapot, mate. It's called a Lota. And it's used to wash yourself after you go to the toilet. And if you think about it, Dave, it's a lot more hygienic than just wiping it with toilet paper.
Well, I just used that Lota to make your tea, didn't I? Sorry, mate.